It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video?
Huh?
Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below. Why do cats have vertical pupils?
Wait, I'll explain. A pupil is an opening in the iris which regulates the amount of light entering the eye. Now, not only cats, but also predators like crocodiles, snakes, etc. have vertical pupils. Since these animals hunt in day as well as at night, vertical pupils allow a greater control of the amount of light entering the eye.
Greater than my round pupils?
Yes. Round pupils in humans can change their area by a factor of 15, while vertical pupils can change their area by a factor of 135. Hence, on a bright day, predators can turn their pupils into narrow slits, allowing less light to enter and thus preventing their eyes from getting dazzled. Also, when there is less light or in near darkness, the vertical pupils expand to a strikingly large extent, allowing more light and thus helping the predators to see and hunt more precisely. Topic: human eyes. What are eye floaters?
Huh?
They are worms.
No. Eye floaters are tiny spots or thread-like strands that drift in our field of vision. When we move our eyes and try to look at them directly, they seem to dart away.
Yeah, dude. I think they try to hide.
Nah.
Huh?
Oh.
When light from an object enters into our eyes, it passes through the vitreous humor to form an image on the retina. Vitreous humor is a clear gel-like substance. It is 99% water and 1% collagen fibers. These collagen fibers are spread evenly throughout the vitreous humor. But sometimes, these fibers tend to come together forming clumps or strands. When we look at a clear sky or a blank page, and the clumps or strands are very close to the retina, they cast a strong shadow on the retina, making them easily detectable in the clear background, and thus, forming eye floaters. Topic: lateral inversion. Why is ambulance written in reverse?
Maybe because there is some secret code hidden in it.
Oh, you're just impossible. It is because mirrors form laterally inverted images. Lateral inversion is a phenomenon due to which the left side of an object appears to be the right side in the mirror and the right side appears to be the left side.
Huh?
Which hand are you raising now?
Left. No, right. No, left.
Arg!
Okay, don't get angry. Let's get back to the question. We know that ambulance is an emergency vehicle. Hence, when the driver of the front vehicle will see the ambulance in the rearview mirror, he will see the laterally inverted image of the word and thus read it correctly, giving way to the ambulance.